How to use a sessions manager. With the new sessions manager functionality, you can create sessions templates and assign them on the symbol, exchange, or even connection levels. Let's find out where and how you can use this functionality. You can find a new sessions manager screen in a miscellaneous section of the Quantower's control center. Once launched, you will see a table where Quantower will display the list of custom sessions assignments. Generally, sessions manager functionality is based on the work with sessions templates, creation and assignment. Its flow is simple: create a template and then assign it to some symbol, exchange or connection. Click the sessions templates button on the toolbar, then create new to open the session template creation screen. Here you can set up a new template's parameters, such as template name, basing time zone, and the sessions list with custom session name, type, start, and end time, days of the week when it is valid. You may create as many sessions per one template as you need, but be attentive to avoid intersection sessions. The platform will notify you about it. Once you finish setting the sessions template, click the Save button and proceed to the assignment process. To assign previously created templates to some symbol, you need to call the Sessions Assignment screen by clicking the Assign Sessions button on the toolbar. The following screen allows you to specify the accuracy of the assignment based on the symbol's hierarchy levels: connection, exchange, symbol. Next, select the Sessions template to assign and click the Assign button. From this moment, you will find a new row in a Sessions Manager screen, stating that there is an active custom sessions assignment available in your Quantower. Here you can quickly enable/disable this assignment using the checkbox and see how the corresponding status column value changes. Open the assignment parameters, create a copy of the current assignment and modify it, completely delete some assignments. To edit the sessions templates, click the corresponding button and find them below the Create New option in the context menu. By clicking on the existing template, you will find its editing screen and the possibility to update or delete it. While the above workflow is about the centralized sessions assignment, we left a possibility to quickly assign some sessions templates on a panel basis. Just open the panel's settings and find the custom session parameter. Initially, it is set up to default mode, meaning that the panel will use the sessions manager setting or the defaults provided by the vendor. Still, you can easily override it and use any available sessions template. Thank you for your attention. Please share your thoughts in the comments below this video and subscribe to our channel.